most important table about the Bible code, very significant one. As Mrs. Stillman explains here, that in this table there is keeping of the letters of the words Kvod Torah, honor of the Torah, which appears near the keeping of the letters of the words Kotz. Unbelievable. The sentence Kvod Torah, as you see here in red, minimal, only once in the Torah. And the word Kotz, the Kotz, HaKodim, also minimal in the Torah. Best meeting, no doubt, one of the important conditions scientifically for the Bible code. Amazingly, it appears in one book, Genesis Aleph, and appears in few verses, I think, few chapters. Yeah? If you see chapter 13 till 17, very amazing table as once in the Torah, honor of the Torah, which are the codes, and the codes are minimal. Best meeting, no doubt. Now the idea of the honor of the Torah, we know, Isaiah the prophet says, the old world was created, Lichvodi Bratib, God said, I created the world for my glory, Yetzartiv, forming it, doing him, the very first is the basis of Kabbalah, of the four verses. The expression of this verse is, Lichvodi Bratib, I created the world for my honor, that people see the, what is in the world and see my honor, like the cause of many others. There was a scientific, lately, more and more discoveries. So what more you have, it, which also give a lot of power to this table. You see, this is minimal, son of Jesse, comes here, you see, son of Ben Ishai, and again Ben Ishai, to strengthen our faith in Messiah. And the date when the research started, Professor Rips and Don Wilson, what's on the 1976, unbelievable table, as Mrs. Stulman describes it, and she describes many, many other interesting tables, but no doubt this is one of the strongest tables on the codes, which are the honor of the world, and this is why the great mitzvah distributed, because said, I created the world for my honor, Lechvado Briatib, for my honor I created it, Yetzartiv, forming it, you know, there are different words, the book, the word of Yetzirah, formation, the book of, the word of creation, the emanation, and the action, this word, and this is what the verse says in Isaiah, Lichvodi Bratib, I created the world, I formed him, Yetzartiv, Afasitiv, also I built it, or acted it, what Asiya, exactly these four verses, Lichvodi represents the word of the emanation. So know that, very important, and important to know that God wants really to show his honor and of the creation, and Torah Kotz, know that is enough, one of it, and we know that really serious people, scientists like Professor Michelson, Dr. Rosenberg, when he saw the Kotz, became Orthodox Jews, yeah. So only the setting is a little bit strong, try as much to prevent really advertising properly, and also, as I said always, that Isaiah says that in future, the deaf one will hear and the blind one will see, which refers to this kind of phenomena, that you can see the truth so clearly, and you see, but does not have any effect. So in future, Baruch Hashem, God will open the eyes and open the ears, and people will see the greatness and the honor of the Torah, one of them is no doubt the Torah called the Bible code.